So I'm gonna show it to you. Okay, so first of all, I'm gonna play them really slow so you can see what I'm doing. So as you can see, we are D minor harmonic, okay, or harmonic minor, and the key is D. So I'm doing this. Okay, what I'm doing here is just going from the 7 to the 8, again, the 2nd to the 3rd, again, ending on the 5th. So as soon as I'm just playing here and this, I'm doing this. Okay, so this is the harmonic minor scale, starting on the 5th. I'm doing the same thing here on the 17th fret. Although most of the times you see harmonic minor, they're doing something like this. Or, and I like it in this note. Sorry there. Then I'm doing diminished. And instead of doing this like normally everyone does, I'm doing this. Soon as I reach again the 15th fret, I'm doing natural common diminished arpeggio. Okay, all together, so it's like this. Haven't told what I'm doing. I'm skipping a string here instead of doing, I'm just always skipping the second one, and as you know, this shape in every minor third is the same shape, right? So it's gonna be the second one. Okay, if you see my hand doing kind of sweep, is I'm kind of doing, sometimes I'm doing sweep. But I'm this string I'm muting. Okay, so medium tempo is like this. Like